Your father says Max is doing much better.
That makes me so happy.
Yeah. Uh-oh. Who are you talking to?
Nobody. Mom, we need to talk.
About your new beau?
About you. Your excommunication and...
I told you, Isabel. I'm okay.
Why don't I believe you? Mama, we said no more secrets. Remember? You don't have to hide how you feel.
I feel so lost. Like I don't know who I am anymore. Even there.
You're still you, still strong and brave and beautiful.
But no longer a shadow hunter. I don't know what I'm supposed to do now.
You're not alone. You have 4 kids that love you more than anything. In fact, Alec and I were talking. We want to take you out tonight.
I don't think that's a good idea.
You said yourself you wanted to spend more time with us. So let's go out as a family.
All right, I'll go. If I get to meet him.
It's only been 1 date. It's not even serious.
I know, my daughter. Anyone who makes you smile like that must be someone special. Bring him tonight.